Hello class, how are you all? I hope all are fine. Now take out your English practice book. Open page number 34. Today we will do all exercise of this chapter, the king's ring. Okay? So what is this? This is a wing. This is strong. Okay? You have to find out the words from the help box. Okay? And this is king. And the group of men. Na? So isko kya bolenge? Gang. And these are lung. And झूला को हम क्या बोलते हैं? Swing. And this is a ring. है ना? इसको क्या बोलेंगे? Ring. Ring means छल्ला होता है ना? छल्ला बोलते हैं इसको या गोला सा. And इसको क्या बोलेंगे? Long. It's sing and it's hang. Now you can see here exercise number 2. Cut any 10 ng sound words from the newspaper and paste them below. You can see here you have to find out the ng sound word from the newspaper. You have to cut the ng sound words and you have to paste here. Okay, ng sound word kya hote hain? Jiske last mein ng aayega, jaise hang, gang, wing, king, hai na, ring, sing, long, lung, swing, strong. To newspaper se hi aapko cutting karke yahan pe paste karna hai. Now we'll do last exercise. Encircle the odd one from the each line. The first one is done for you. अब यहाँ पर क्या करना है? आपको sentences दिए गए हैं 4 और आपको odd one find करना है. कौन सा find करना है? Odd one. जैसे कि यहाँ पे हम पढ़ सकते हैं long, song, strong और ये क्या है? Cock. तो ये match नहीं कर रहा है. ये सारे rhyming word हैं. Long, song, strong ये सारे rhyming word हैं but cock is odd one. So sing, wing, ring. These are rhyming word and peep. Peep is odd one. Okay, so you have to circle them. A string, moon, king, swing. So you can see here a string, king and swing are rhyme words and moon is odd one. So you have to circle it. Cool, bang, rang, hang. So cool, bang, rang, hang. So bang, rang, hang are rhyming words and cool is odd one. Okay. So I hope your exercises are completed. Please do it in your book as well as in your copy. Okay. Bye bye class. Thank you.